So we're picking up our build along series doing the NRC Fender Eliminator, and it allows you to get rid of that hideous standard stock piece of crap that it comes with and put something that much more slim and sleek, allowing you to open up that very sexy undertail with that single-sided swing arm. So the NRC Fender Eliminator is probably about the brightest one that you can get on the market, and so it fits really snug and tied up against it. I would have loved to get some of the integrated lights, but for whatever reason, the two or three manufacturers out there have gone under, or like infinite delays, so those just simply aren't available. The pricing on these aren't too bad. I think you can find them anywhere from like $150 around there or so. I think I probably got mine from Revzilla. But all in all, after having it on there for a little while, it seems to work great. It's bright. It was relatively easy to install. But yeah, it works.
I like how much more high quality the fasteners are on this bike than on my Honda, you know? Like the Honda, I felt like you take it off once and that's all you get before it disintegrates. And so you're constantly either having to replace fasteners or buying plastics or something. And this one doesn't seem to really have that problem.
Well, because of the way the exhaust wraps up there, that one's going to be a bee to get to.
Popping out these two little tabs on the bottom here so that I stop. I can get you an actual three. Because I had to use one to take off the other plastic. Did you get it?
Yeah. I'm just trying to get that out. Wiggling, but it's caught by the plastic itself.
Yeah, it actually has like a little, it's got a little grommet or something on there.
It's nice. Just a plastic washer. Be free!
Well, I don't think that holds anything, but. No, it doesn't. It's why I'm just holding the light, but.
It's not really helping us much.
This right here is your catch, your little release for the, don't pull on that, you will break it.
You're ready to complete one, I don't know what shit that is. There are at least two more screws right there holding this on or coming off.
Well, those just out, these plastics.
Yeah, so with those out, that would come off.
Did I get my key? Motor chicle key, where are you?
Dude, you got pockets. Why don't you start using them?
Oh, it's in my pocket. Nope, that's my other key. My key, flat-headed screwdriver, phone, testicles.
Put something over there.
A lot of stuff over here. Oh, it's like New York. So, I'm going to just put the key back in, turn the, I'm going to turn it, and can you see if you can wiggle that out?
There's just something right here that doesn't want to give, I'm afraid.
Well, don't pull on it.
Oh, I see. Look.
What?
Something.
Yeah, it's the whole freaking mount for this is in the way.
Yeah. But if we could get that out without this, we wouldn't have this problem.
But you can see that this moves right here all around there, so it's not going to work. You can't take the whole thing off. You literally got to either find your way or... maybe take these out and slide that out? What you thinking?
Yeah, I was thinking it was a shell, like an insert, because you can see it. Insert.
No, that's what the undertail inserts into.
Into.
Yeah. And so we need
I don't know how you're going to get in there.
Need a three.
Here you go. Have fun. Be back in an hour.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's not what I was talking about. Those are the ones I said to take off. What you're talking about to get the undertail off is clear down in there.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, those, we'll pull these off.
Right, and what I'm going to try to do is get it so that I can pull this plastic out.
Yeah.
You know, like you, I don't see how it's humanly possible to...
Let me do those since I can see them. Precision screwdriver territory.
I have one of those.
It's pretty handle. Actually,
in the, I think, the third drawer from the top. From the top.
This is the top.
One, two.
Yeah. Counting is hard, man.
It's not in that one anyway, it's on the bottom.
Exactly.
Precision screwdrivers. I think the biggest I got is a 3, which is what we need.
Sweet. Before you had kids.
Everything was easy.
Yeah, they're high quality too. They're hollow.
It's for space.
Shipping them up from China. Look at the actual flock.
The rubber little anti-vibrational Vibratron 1000. We're not getting any closer to actually being able to get access to those things.
Really?
Yeah, I think it's just going to have to be get in there, be angry, figure it out.
Try. That screwdriver is probably your best bet.
I don't have a 4 to get in there.
With a 4?
Yeah.
There's no way, man.
Unless you can get... Oh, you can almost get in here. Oh, here's your Ducati quick plug thing, I think.
For either
Yeah.
You mean quick plug?
So a battery tender quick connect.
They run it all the way up there?
Yeah, it's right here.
That's kind of nice.
Yeah. It is. If,
but you have no
but look how thin the wires are. Actually, this, I think, doubles as a data port, too.
Wouldn't you like to have known that before?
No, because it's not, like, the wires are super thin, so... Nothing you can do. Like, you can almost get in here. Oh, yeah, still not quite.
I'm convinced we need to start taking this apart. I don't know.
The whole freaking locking mechanism?
Why not? We're here. Don't worry, we've got a video. We can put it back together.
Yeah. So we'll break something, which will happen.
See if that drops out of the way, what I'm thinking.
Well, you're right, there are three of them.
Like, give you
one just hides behind.
And with the lock out of the way, you can get
kind of out of the way.
Closer.
Yeah, figure it out.
Yeah, you can now.
Genius!
You need a 4, for fuck's sake.
Still? Didn't change to a 3 yet?
I said it's a 4.
Understand the words coming out of your mouth? There we go. Look at that.
You access it from the screw for the freaking clamp.
And then you pray because there's no way to actually grab that.
No, it'll drop down to the bottom.
So it's going to go.
And it just happens to be just long enough. You like the lights I added? For the one.
It's better than it was.
Yeah.
Free you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm free.
Here, just leave the wrench there and grab the GoPro and show where you're getting into.
Alright, here's the beach.
So you just literally take off the little locking mount and you can get an Allen straight down through to the hole that you need to get to.
To get to the last two.
It's glorious. Hey, one popped out. I got it.
So, 3 wires. Monstrosity off.
Yeah. It's probably worth $200 on it.
We already got to go break down trash, so sucker's going to join it.
Will you reassemble this?
Disassemble.
It's a 3.
You got the
worst life of everyone. Dude, he's been a straight asshole. I mean, he literally, this last week, something must be going on because he's just having a bad life. So we'll snap these suckers in here. It's nice that they use the right kind of connectors and everything, so it just snaps in, no questions asked, and hopefully blinky blinky works. So we'll see.
All right. Lined up.
Yeah. I found the key this time. Works.
I got it backwards already.
Beautiful. So,
are you getting 20 screwdrivers on you? Mm-hmm. I don't have that. That is right there.
Alright, so we got these things are listed as DX and SX. So we got dick sucks and shit sucks. Alright. So the shit sucks goes on for the left blinker, and the dick sucks goes for the right blinker. I'm sure it means something in Italian, but...
Fuck!
You know, it, The exhaust sounds a little bit better with something rattling in it.
Son of a bitch. That's the only one of the two I had, because you didn't give me the other one back.
Find it.
What's in there? I think it's in the belly pad.
No, there's no way for it to get all the way up in. Alright, so there you go. We got left, switch to the right. Nice, yeah. Dude, these are actually way brighter, which is nice.
Those are really bright.
And honestly, that's one of the reasons why I just went with this one, because I wanted the completely integrated into up in here, but there's two companies that have been, like, I don't know, backed up, bankrupt, something for forever, not actually being able to get it done, so he's not available. And so everybody unanimously just pretty much says that this is the best.
What was that word again?
Unanimously. And you know, I can see why. It looks good, it works.
How do you turn gas or something? I'm not sure the way.
I don't know.
It says up.
It might be this.
That's what I thought, but
oh, cool. Oh, you put it in the race mode, so it's showing me my lean angle.
Mm-hmm.
And you're changing my traction control, which is probably not ideal.
It's sweet, you can just tap it.
Yeah, maybe it's hold to the left or something. Is it both? Yeah. So hold blinker to the left to get both of them, which they both work. Bonus. Yeah, cool. One in a row. So. Just sits up there like that. So get your little big screw and put it loosely in there.
My little big?
The big screw that goes up through the center. The big one. That giant butt plug looking one. I think is the one that we use. I mean, actually, it could be. We actually need to use the hardware kit. Yeah.
That's going to have to do it.
Yeah, just put this big one right here is what you're going to need. So we got two big ones.
And a washer?
And a big washer. But I don't think we really need that.
Good, because it's unfit.
Yep. Now we got this big one right here, which is a star. Does that look like it's what it be? What it is?
That should be too long for that.
Because there is a little bit of a gap. No, I wouldn't want to use that thing anyway. It is angled though so that it fits flush. See that? Oh, well then put the original back. No, because those might go to the plate itself. Well, this is like a self-tapping. So it's just backwards and weird?
Yeah, pretty much.
You know, if we had some instructions, that'd probably be blatantly obvious. Unfortunately, they expect you to go to the website to get that information. Works great if you're not in the garage trying to do this stuff.
You know, I recall someone lecturing me sometime about how pointless paper instructions are and how you should just go to a website.
You know,
I wonder who that retard was.
I don't know, that sounds like a fucking joker.
Exactly. Guy probably has to wear Velcro shoes or slip-ons because he
can't figure it out. Don't be all butthurt of my sweet slippers.
Is that what you're calling those?
Yeah.
Slippers?
Old man shoes.
Where's your Mr. Rogers fucking sweatshirt?
I got those downstairs. Christmas.
No, I believe that.
Big pimpin', you don't even know.
You're right, I don't want to. I have pride.
I think the lumberjack jams.
That's right. LumberJake, goddamn it.
Ducati EVS. Big balls, shit.
Well, I ain't playing, someone's gonna get whooped.
Well, it took an hour for her to get to that point.
I hope it's great. I love it when he gets whooped. Because it's just so shocking to him how his mother can do that.
He betrayed my trust.
I thought I was your favorite. You can't beat your favorite. He's not like that. What happened to the ceremonial beating?
PETA.
I don't want the real one. I don't know how you're going to end out your ass crack on this video, but that would be a true trick.
It's called cut.
And we're done.
I put the old facial blur on my ass crack.
All right. For all you viewers at home, to put the motorcycle bracket on, what we're going to have to do is they're countersunk screws with a locking nut on the back. It isn't a perfect fit, so what ends up happening is these larger ones go into the bike. So they will mount like this into the undertail. So I'm going to pre-assemble it all and then just mount it up like this to the bike.
So when you put that in there, which side's gonna face out and up? It's gonna sit back underneath?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because how else would you do it?
Could you do it like that?
But see, it's the back side of the plate. I don't think that's how they intended it.
No, I think it's made to kind of go both ways.
Which way do you want it, Chuckles?
I would prefer it to be up.
So it's gonna mount right here. So this is how it was gonna go. And your light will shine down on it.
Yeah, I'll do it like that.
Damn straight.
I mean, I don't know the capital of Djibouti. Yep, just put that anywhere. It's fine.
Because nobody likes it anyway.
It's true. I definitely do that. Damn, I was hoping that was going to be more offensive to your nose than it was.
It's recently fabricated. It's not back up to snuff yet. Nor is it ready to put up your bullshit ass tank.
Well, I figured now that it's cleaned out, you'd get the full aroma for the first time.
I don't really need to feel it behind my eyes.
Really ever. I mean, it probably would do you a favor and clean the whole thing out.
No. No, there's no favors with ass stink.
I mean, the Germans use mustard gas to clean people's sinuses completely out.
No, it cleans them completely out.
Like I said, completely.
Some would also say it wipes them out.
Well, you know. I gotta.
Here you go. Just a little dab will do here. It's good stuff.
Yeah, leave the rest of you.
I mean, let's see, I got. Gunpowder, would that help?
Not really. Unless you don't want your bike anymore. Check here, I'll
just burn off the badness. Fucking straw, man, fell out again.
Alright, you ready to do this?
Yep. Let's get the bolt up in there where it needs to be first. Kind of close. And
the wiring has to be, so I want it to kind of come through the wires. But
oh, yeah.
But I need to pull it back down. Yeah,
I'm sort of. Tail, I guess you have to get that first one.
There you go.
Yeah, I guess.
You want to do it?
No.
Back, yeah, I can't strip it.
Right. Yes, you can strip it. You can do a lot of things. You got room to go if you need to, yeah, you need to get it up in there some more.
Well, this part doesn't draw the tip. As you can see, our tail tidy kit is in place. We've got lights on the license plate holder, brake lights, right blinker, left blinker, hazards, and someday maybe we'll get hazards. There we go. So that is the look.
As always, guys, if you like the video, please like and subscribe. Trying to grow the channel. It really helps out. Thanks a bunch.